too.
I think he needs to cut down on his swing a bit, get a little more compact, because he ain't going to be touching those fastballs.
And he dives to make a spectacular catch. What a play there to end the inning. Worth a second look here, as this is a beauty to end the inning. Through an inning and a half, no score on the show.